I want to talk a little bit today about draft issues. Now, by draft, that's kind of a loose term, but basically if the products of combustion, be they smoke, gas boiler, your water heater, your oil boiler, whatever the case may be, if they're not getting to the outside, that's an issue. You may have smells. With an oil appliance, it's almost a rotten egg type smell due to the sulfur in the oils. Anytime that you smell smoke, I often hear people say, oh, I love to burn my fireplace because I smell smoke and I love the smell of the smoke. What that really means is your fireplace isn't working properly. You should never ever smell smoke or the products of combustion in your house. A lot of reasons you might have issues with the products of combustion getting outside. Maybe flue sizing. You may have issues where the flue is too small. All the smoke can't go through there. That's more of what we call a flow issue. It might be too big. When a flue is too big, what happens is those flue gases get up into the flue and they expand. And when they, to fill that large area, when they expand, they cool. That promotes condensation. Now what that does is all the products of combustion are acidic in nature. They'll start eating up your chimney from the inside out. The flow is based on your size. So we talk about two things. We talk about draft, which is the suction, the force that makes the smoke leave the house. And we talk about flow. Flow is more related to size. Another thing that can affect flow negatively is if your chimney has offsets or elbows. That causes that smoke to change direction. When that smoke changes direction, what happens is it slows down. You want to get as much velocity as you can in that flue. Draft, the things that affect draft, which is the suction that actually pulls the smoke up and out. Temperature is very important. The temperature differential between the inside and the outside of the chimney is extremely important to a chimney functioning properly or vent. Chimney location is important. Ideally, a chimney goes right up through the middle of the house. It's warm on all sides. If you have a chimney on the outside of the house exposed to the elements, it can be cold, much colder than it normally would be, which causes the flue gases to cool, so you don't have the temperature differential to really promote that draft and suction. One way to think about it, we've all had the experience probably of trying to drink through a straw. If there's a hole in that straw, we can't get good suction. And we can't suck whatever we're trying to drink up. The same thing happens in the chimney. Draft is actually a pressure difference that is suction that's pulling those products of combustion out. As we've made our homes more and more tight, and we've tightened up our homes, as we've insulated our homes better, what happens is we don't have air flowing into our house. And that can create some unhealthy conditions in the house and that we don't have air exchanges per hour. Which is some of the reason folks now talk about mold issues and things like in their house. A term we use in the industry is stack effect. There's a stack effect in the house which creates a negative pressure at the point the appliance is, say a fireplace in the basement smoking. Due to stack effect, what happens is you've got a negative pressure. Now, an easy way to explain that is we all know warm air rises. As warm air rises, it leaves the house through roof vents, through lights in your ceiling, whatever the case may be. So you've got warm air leaving. Nature will not tolerate a vacuum, so it wants to replace that air. So it's going to pull that air. There's no way to stop that air from being pulled in. But what happens is we want to control where that air comes from. If we have a chimney or a fireplace that vents at the bottom level of the house, the fireplace in the basement is going to be at the most negative part of the house. So consequently, the chimney is an open hole to the outside, particularly when the appliance is functioning, your damper's not closed. That replacement air is going to be pulled right down that flue. Oftentimes it will overcome the force of draft and pressure, and you've got smoke spilling in the house. Other things that will work against appliances operating correctly. Exhaust fans, that big gin area you have above your stove. It's great for cooking, takes the smells outside, but what happens is it's blowing air out of your house. That air has to be replaced somehow. Leaky ducts on your furnaces and your registers. What happens is if you have leaky ducts, it may be pulling return air from spots it shouldn't, which may overpower your natural draft appliances like a fireplace, a wood stove, a water heater, things like that. Improperly sized flues can be a problem. Even wind. Wind can be a problem because what the wind does is it will load on the top of the chimney, create a high pressure zone, make it more difficult for the smoke to get out. Or the smoke can actually, in certain cases where there's trees, surrounding buildings, hills, mountains, actually blow down the flue. So one thing to keep in mind is if you're smelling smoke, your chimney and appliance are not operating properly.